king of nothing at all, and you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all, and you're the queen of nothing at all?
Cats, I'm Derek Dunmeyer.
I'm Kira Case.
And I'm Espen Vetter.
And happy Thursday. Today is January 4th.
Hey, Kira, what are some announcements today?
Announcements are January 4th, Whittier Pizza Night and 6th grade boys' first basketball game, and January 11th, Bicycle Cross Country. And if you were in Hall of Fame, make sure you return the novel to Miss Keeley, and the AR party for December is Friday at 10:30 at the back of the library.
Hey, Kira, what's for the lunch today?
For the lunch today is barbecue rib sandwich, green beans, and a peach cup. Hey, Aspen, what's the joke?
The joke of the day is, what do you call cheese that isn't yours?
What?
Nacho cheese.
Ha, ha, ha.
Hey, Derek, what's the quote?
The quote is, there's nothing permanent except change.
Hey, Kira, what's the NBI topic of the day?
The NBI topic of the day is be responsible in the lunchroom. For example, use your inside voices and talk to the people only around you, not across the tables. Hey, Aspen, what's the word of the day?
The word of the day is blame. When you say that things went wrong because of somebody else, you blame that person. Hey, Derek, what's the anti-bullying?
Anti-bullying is you cannot shake hands with a clenched fist.
Hey, Kira, whose birthdays are going on today?
There are no birthdays today. Hey, Aspen, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is that cucumber is a fruit.
Hey, Peyton Zane, what's the words of like in Butte today?
Thank you, Aspen, Kira, and Derek. Today's high is going to be 32.
The low is going to be 19.
So it's still going to be cold, and it might snow.
You need hats, coats,
gloves, boots.
And that's all for today.
Thank you, and have a great day.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett, and I'm here with Mr. Dennehy. He's going to tell us what things he wants to do better.
So things I want to do better this year, my New Year's resolutions, two things, I want to eat better and exercise more.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Taylor Garrett and I'm here with Maya Dare. She's going to tell us what things she wants to do better this year.
I want to try not to get so sick and get rid of my cold.
Okay, so why are you Whittier proud?
I'm Whittier proud because all the staff, students, and teachers are always so respectful, responsible, and productive.
Okay, so what was your favorite part of break?
Probably just like sleeping in or not having to go to school.
Okay, thank you.
This is WBC and goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!